Barça, perché mi dando uomo e mi sei lodi. Barça, in Ungheria, mince, forse. And PS Pulisher, ma da nuovo scopitolo, no, PS Pulisher, scopitolo, PS, o Bobby Lunor, vuota e. Iron, ti devo, a volte sto capitolo, non dimentico, Teheron. Teheron. Poi, Luke, fucking hell, I was thinking Bobby, no? Holy shit. Darius Storz versus Kittyhouse, interesting. In 60, put that in North, his injury books today, put that in 30. Holy shit, oh, this is it. Ah, second one, and until this second. What is Bobby doing? What is it Bobby doing? Oh, copy toss, patient, let's see. Porta, oh. Not Orsock, relative. Look, they let all relative yesterday, they are put it off if N.A. Enoch, Enki and Ernok, Otilos, one of Sona, is not Enoch also, Klepto. No, shit happens. Even Darius, when goes to Idon, he so stay say. Ma se gli sti noti lo so, non puoi vedere, tir so. Devo essere sgutto, tir. Ma se gli sti noti lo so. Perché se vado a vedere la di sosore. Ed è un Orosius, cronicle, io ho pisse Artifus. Something. So, he not just took out the letter, which is, I don't know, let's say you can take out, because it is similar also double, let's say. It takes out even N letter. So again, the fucking N letter which is taken out in 6th century books. It takes out, if it's written like this, it takes out even the other letter. Fucking hell, they put it there. STO qui non scritti, vado a vedere. Let's say the mention somewhere. Not even mention. Oh, written 2 legs. Optirus, what the fuck? Here already somebody mentions. Oh, T-Rus. Name of this king of Scythia is Otilus or Otilus in Orosius. Probably talks about the Antilus. First, when I saw the source, I was looking what king is this. Later, I found it. Laura, non so che dopo. Talks for our Jesus. Ah, fucking great. I said something like this STI is Creos Zeidur, Queen of the Gods, Zeus using one as Virgin, so was uses chase again, so I don't know. He said this when Dorius chases him. Mosquite and Urode. This many, holy fuck. Which is the most renowned? Eggbottom also, I remember, was in Median Empire. The most renowned is first big, I don't even first, because Tom Sirius. Oh. The most famous is Sirius, mainly Sirius. Well, he Sirius died in a comedy, so. It seems Sirius. Jungorian translated rightly as a Kurus. The Kurus in Jungorian is fucker, you know? So that he fucked with Tomiris and get fucked, it was sex something, you know? He was crucified. Sex, Ecclesiastes they say she crucified Sirius. Sex, because you know, she gives it second God is naked. Probably Jesus and the cross can be also sex, I don't know. So wait a minute. So the big Persians about whom we know, Cyrus and Darius and Xerxes, until Alex goes very interesting, probably because 33 they were at it. Where was it? I. So from Sarus, not from Sarus. Ah, fucking hell. So Cambyses. And what about? Well, about this union, don't know. C'è Subordia. Where the fuck you men met? So where men? I still see like it's 30. So from the time of Darius, not with Cyrus. Cyrus time, what which was? Babylon. Let's see, Babylon when was? Babylon was not. Uso pusta a meno di nero. I mean, all this was from here to here. Sorry, so I'm not here. What the fuck is this? Stop. Veya ha. Al şu an. Burak, var evet. Abone say. Tesifon. Timurid. Ale Tuz. Whatever the most famous, you know, is Persepolis. If it has some statues and what and what. Samarkand, but this is Central Asia, so that Susa, also interesting Susa. Suzi Ungaral again. There was Suzi Virgin. This is a sorry. Parthian and the Sassanid and Achaemenid must be the most famous things around here, I guess. Anazit. Ama biz aleydi. Sassanid. Sassanid and Parthian. So, Ctesiphon, I heard about this. So, that is also famous. Herat, I heard something that probably exists. So, you know, Babylon, Ctesiphon, but this Ekbatana was less in media. I heard about it also. Egba sky. So Babylon, Ctesiphon, and when I forget it, I Babylon, Ctesiphon, and Persepolis. Osiris is a Muslim over there. These are the most famous, right? Right, so the passing water of course. The Persians recorded in Plinius, they say that Scythians called them like this. They called the Scythians Sakai. But the Sakai, Scythians, they say that they called in all their times Aramaeo, so Pliny. Of course, he gives the fucking results goes to when notes, so not after the fucking thing. Oh, yeah, sorry. So here, the Saccas and the Apilar, the Ultrasun Scitarum Populi Persae, the Persians call them Saccas, and all that, whatever, so they call it, but the Arameus. Scythians called Persians Corsaros. At Caucasus, Mountain Grove, Caucasus, you know. So, what the fuck? Why Hungarian is say Parsa? Say Parsa. You say it elater in two ways, or A or E, you know.
Per se.
The Hungarians, Hungary, they are more, or do not say more finer. Civilized. We here in Transylvania are more primitive, so they probably say Perse. But it sounds like when you want to be here, if you say like this, here it seems like you want to be fancy or something, you know, like Perse, you know. And then that, we don't say Perse, but Parsa, so more primitive, like the Texans in America, you know, love English.
Per se.
And we went they say like this, so Pars, Perse, whatever. So of course, you know, that means how the fuck yeah, wait a minute, so even the Persian name know. Even the Persian name similar to Persa. And they had the capital Susa was the fuck man, Elam also, Italy also Elam. What are they put party on Empire? Meanwhile it was in Assyria, what the hell? All right, Assyria again, you know. Assyria. Right, so Khosar, Shir, Khazar, all the shit, you know. But here is some contradictory things. Courts are sort of skit, yeah, sorry, how to say. So skits named Sakai by Pesh and Peshes named four saddles by skits. Plus skits, or maybe you can take out even this fucking Latin language is so. But in fact, probably says about Armenia as well, the page. Yeah, so translated is translated as Skitias, Sakas, where. Well, the ancient of Aramaeus, and in Eustatius and Stephanus of Byzantium, they say Aramai, Numai. So, but I made the video, so not. So, Armenia also, Arma. Army as Arme. Interesting Arme. I mean, like you were part of the Buddha, they say Arme. Hungarian say Kor. So, not a. Similar a little bit to Corsar. Crossbow, cross, something cross. Holy fuck, what a smell of autumn. Fucking summer ended. But a good smell. Still not dead. Skits named Holy, probably September is the Holy, fucking Mary and Born, and I don't know. Skits named, you know, that's why the most famous, or at least most famous page, Capitas, Babylon, Persepolis, Sipon, and I don't know, egg button, medium. I heard of what this is. But the Babylon and Persepolis, you hear all the time, right? So how the fuck, so how do you know what I'm going to say? So, why Hungarian Persia means, of course, the Persia similar to Persia name, and then Pliny say that the skits call because of Persians, Corsaros, course and course. You know, and all these other things like, you know, again, cross, goals means way of, you know, line of, you know, planet, water, something, goals, a curse, I guess, is like when negative, like you are fucking cursed or some shit, you know. So why these names also? I don't know. And, of course, they are not named basketball, of course, but I want to say here, something is upside down again, because core sorrows or codes in English, you know, this letter is getting intentions who saw, you know. Even the party on went from Skitia called Arsak. Same, you know, Khazar name, Osag Hungary's country. But this guy went, party on went to Mesopotamia, Persia, call it Arsak, but Arsak is country Hungary. It is not in Patria. Patria, like you say. The port is seashore, so port, R is Flude, Soko di Hungarian is the Brooks, Breaks, Rupture. So I don't know again, Hussars, Corsars, Neptune, you know, God of seas and storms, but the horses also. Well, what the fuck has to do a god with horses and what has also? What has to do the horse? But everything is mixed, because you know, horse is hippo in Greek, I guess. But Apollo is water, you know. So Apollo, the blue Hungarian horse, so I don't know what. But Ape in Romania is water. Hippo is water or horse or what the flying heck, you know. Just mix it up everything. But overall, I just wanted to say, it's craziness in Hungary, but we don't know why we say so. It's not a word which has, I don't know, the root word there. Many Hungarian words are like this, so the root word there gives another words which are in the same circle, what to say, of sense, you know. They are more sense, but they look different a little bit, but basically are the same. But these parts are, well, miss, of course. Parts are okay, parts are course. Yeah, right. I don't Persian, they made the most famous Persian capital, you know. One of, let's say, not even Ecbatana, Media, Susa, you know. These three are the, I guess, Babylon, you know, everybody knows. Babylon, Persepolis, they always show that so-called, I don't know, ancient site, and I don't know, Persepolis and Babylon. An interesting Babylon again, so we go, I don't know, Babylon, Babe, Ilona, so let's say Babe, Helena, Ilona, Hungarian is Helena. Serbia, you know, Serbia, Serbia, as I saw, has the most many Helen named queens. Even in Hungary, my first Helena piece is from Serbia. Bela too and Geza too. Both, I guess, have Helen named Serbia. And the first, even I guess, not. Fucking, you don't know, Magyar, I don't know how to say. Magyar her, say name. Yeah, Királyné here, wife of Géza too. Béla too. Oh, Béla too. Bela, interesting. So Helen, wait a minute, so wife, so-called wife of Bela. Helen. But if I double the Ba, Bela, Helen, you know. They made up a king name in Hungarian history and a woman name. But the Babylon is the same. Or otherwise, Babylon is Helen. Helen is, like I said, the most feminine sounding female name. Puskos in Hungarian, lány is girl. You know, Lene, also is a baby girl. Babylon is baby girl. Pars, if I get to Pesa, you know, Pars, even in English, Pars, Archimgar is mating. About some sex, or I don't know. Troy story also. There is a Helen of Troy is Babylon. Troya in Italian is whore. So what is the Babylon, Outer Roman whore? Because the whore means Romlot woman, you know. Romlot in Hungarian means one translated, you know, like porn, whore, let's say. Even I don't like to, even what whores, I don't like to call them whores, because it's not tasteful. It's fucking Giuseppe, fucking parasite, fucking slave whores, not the woman. We the fucking men, we are the fucking cowards and piece of shit, not the woman. We are the whores, you know. So, Pars are from Pars are Pars are, but whatever. English is Persish, Persepolis. Persepolis, or rather, going crazy way, the police. Romanian pula is dick, you know. Or follows, wait a minute. Follows, let's be scientific, you know, anatomy, you know. Persepolis is about sex. Babylon, baby girl. Persepolis is Pars are police dick. Ctesiphon, I don't know. Czechia, second poor capital, Prague or Budapest, you know. The sexy phone. Phone is Puna Hungar is pussy. All right, I went again, not crazy. Whatever, shows like this also. So it's not, you know, this is the crazy. Why Ungarian Barca? I said English, of course. The course of the school at the page on Baskits, interesting. The Hungarians only Europe were cool at Skits by place and where they came. No, it's not exactly like this, because the immigration has not existed, not, whatever, first level of history, you know. So here, and then, you know, at the head even the Persepolis. What is craziness? Most famous, you know, what the heck I wanted. Wanted. I had the Serbian, way again, Serbian, you know. Ah, Helen of Ungarn also. Ah, was daughter of Geza too, but Geza too also had, I guess, so this was not Hungaria. Helen too went to Austria. Geza's father, Bela, had Helen. Bela to blind. And this is a, but I guess is a, even we call it a Serbian Ilona. The first queen consort, I said in English, in Hungary is also Helen. Uros Hungary is Lord, so is a. But they make up, you know, in some sense of that word has a sense in other language. Before Bela was, who was it? Koloman, I guess. Ah, he's not talking. The fuck is it, man? This what kind of woman? Ah, I'm a peace dame tiampe. There's no wife for what? Ah, Christine of Papua, Adelaide, Coloman has some Viking girl, woman, I don't know. Rurik, Kievian, Kievian is mingled with Vikings, so I don't know. Is Buzilla some Sicilian Norman? What the fuck the Normans are doing in Sicily? So all this fucking mentaliness. All this laws first, I guess, some German head or whatever. Adelaide of, I don't know, Swabia. I don't even know what. Geza too. I'm looking if there are some others, Helenas. Holland, holy fuck, a Dutch. What the fuck, man? Jesus, one of whom got his wife. Limburg, Herzing. Limburg is Holland, the Dutch here. Oh, sooner than, holy fuck, what exotic names, man. I was one of the Greek, Ishmael. Some Greek. She not in it. I like it. So the Hungarian, what to say, historians, or what the fuck they are, but they are not, like I say always. They say for Hungarians, all these Greek names, you know, the East Coast, and all these, you know, fancy, Dick and Ford, Botany, they write it with beautiful, you know, this Hungarian long sounding names like Sudanese, you know, all this, you know. And when you are thinking that all these Greek fake histories, in fact, from, let's say, Scythia Tartar, you know, all this mythology and BS, or even some prehistory, I don't know, Jason says or something. Whatever it is about Scythians is clear. Say no fucking way in the peninsula, every culture, everything was there as mentorines, you know. And they wrote to the people who was Scythian, according to their sources, and has this all this vocals which you're not even Slavs ever. So they wrote it, their history, let's say, Scythian's history, the Greek, with all these the names, you know. And when they wrote back to Hungarians, or let's say the Scythians, you know, they wrote with this all this, but they are trained as they are destroyed mentally, you know. They never think to read these fucking Greek names in Hungarian, like I do, you know, for example, or reading Roman, Slavic, or whatever, you know. Roman names also, you know. There's mentalines, man. They write like Sudene or Sibylle. Sibylle are written like Sibylla, like for for the French, for the English, because the English not has this U and U letters, you know. French language for the English is already sounds exotic, you know. The Hungarian is full also with U and E, but not sound exotic. Or else Hungarian has ugly words also, like the Csernyedje, like the Slavs, you know. The Hungarian has everything, so whatever. But not Sibylla. When I say this name or I hear from others, everybody says Sibylla. They write Sibylla, you know. To be more sound exotic and they, you know. But they don't dare to read the fucking Hungarian. Shape in Hungarian is beautiful. Pillangó means butterfly, and today the prostitutes in Hungary are called the nighttime butterflies, you know what is. You know. And even say people, so no, it sounds fucking Hungarian, this shit, but you know. But they wrote this Greek story, I don't know what kind of names. Maybe this is a long sounding Hungarian, of course, you know, like this is. But like Longi, Longu, you know, this sounds like exotic, how to say.
Yeah.
Especially Longu and U sound beautiful, you know, E or E. But probably they wrote their history takes it. They wrote the thing is more a hard, fast, fast, not just Hungars or the Scythians. But probably they are, I don't know, we are the fucking more with language left. But I mean, I see this, however, we are aware folks, so everything probably is artificial, as Jason also said, you know, simulation, I don't know what. So, all right, I just wanted this craziness, you know, Plinius, I remember. Pars, of course, Persia, how about the fuck? And again, here, Persia, Gezo, Benno Tuheze, this year became king. Alex dies in Babylon. Look, goes to fucking Constantinople, occupied, Belgrade, defended, Johunia, Matthias Corvinus is made knight in this year, 30 years. Alex was 30 years ruler, then this guy 30 years became knight with sword, how to say. And the first here, queen consort from Serbia, Persia, Helen. This guy, Alex, died in Babylon, Ilona, Helena. And it goes to almost fucking Maria Theresia. For all this America, Polish Hussars and the Cossacks movement, my tribe of parties, also Polakia, Poland also was divided. What the fuck, man? He close to Hungarian crown is taken last time to Vienna. Alex dies, goes to war next son of Jason. But the Hungarian crown is cornerstone, I say. What I don't remember, but I wanted something with Serbia started in. Hussars, yeah, wait a fuck. So you say the Hungars, so let's begin with them. So if you go on Wikipedia, the Polish Hussars, I say, started in, I don't know, this, what degree of same, who hired three Hungarian band names. It already talks about something like also some other Hungarian units were few soldiers as hussars were present in Poland or whatever before that. But it was about fucking black cargo fungi. The same thing, Polar black, But they say, the Hungarian hussars, the Hungarian hussars, they say, are called Serban. Again, Serb, Serbs, Persia, but Persia call it Corsaros. The Prinisus, The Hussar and horse name and all this, I don't know. Horse shit. Or rather horse shit or whatever. Both Hussar the same word. So, we are back to, and here in, I even made a video with I met Avar Huns and Sabir Huns, Sabir again, Sabir Persia, Sabir Huns invaded also Mesopotamia in this year. So 1,000 year again playing. As for Alex, no, I'm stressing on Alex. 826 when the Huns came out, So Alex died in Babylon. It must be a millestone, what they say, Hungarians a mérföldkő, like something important ends or happens, millestone, like Alex dies, it must be a big thing, So 800, what came, so 827, and attention, they said even a book, Alexander Syriac legend, he said the Huns were, he closed the Huns in Caucasus, and after this year they came out. That book also, they said probably they are the Sabis. But with Sabis you can go. Sabis there was go to, he invaded Mesopotamia, but in this year they go to Armenia, Cappadocia, Galatia, Armenia, some Turkey, Anatolia, and Lycaonia. In BC, the Persian Darius goes versus Scythians, So here already you can smell, here the Russian, first Russian, Rus name, which is called it Kagan, probably King, appears, Again, some Russians enter in picture, I don't know. Here, Jing is born. Interesting. And in Hungary is an internal war for Crown, three princes. Here, fucking Matthias Corvinus occupies Vienna. But these all are important. Here Napoleon started and almost ends. So here again, interesting. Persia does in Persia, Babylon. Well, let's put even the snake connection, because more in Persia and Tajik and all these languages is snake. But Romanian snake is a sharp. Sharpen is the Serbian Persian, or as a Moranian, Romanian snake in Persian, but the Romanian Persian is snake, in fact, crazy. And in Ilan, let's go there, babe, Ilan, I said, right, the woman has curvy form. I'm not saying that the women are snakes, men are hyenas, they are the best. The cats and the snakes are, they are similar, but the cats are the most perfect. Predators, even beautiful, especially the leopard and cat. And the women are the other wonderful thing on the earth, how to say. So Elon, baby Elon, but Elon is Lon is girl, like I said, so baby girl. Ila, Lon in Turkish is a snake. I don't know, snake connection somewhere. But Ilan in Mongolian is red. Red is Rosso in Latin and Piroshi in Hungarian and I don't know what other language. Rosso in Romania, so we are back to Rus, in fact, let's say. In fact, and or we are back to Rus and Perse again to Serb, Persia, what you want, And interesting, the Serbs are the best friends of Russians, no matter is raining, is snowing, is thunder, Even their flag is similar, but more similar to French thing. Like I found some connection with French, why similar to French, with who is Louis King's probably son again, Elon, Helen, Helios, son, Luna, Moon, interesting, Moon. Moon thing is also straight, I don't know. All right, I just wanted this thing, why Pars and Hungary, of course. Perzsion szín plinikue cursorus. Tehát a szimulátor úszornév, a kazarnév, tehát skitsrubite cursorus. No? Kazaria, huszaria, arsa, kivel vent from, strabu vent from hirt, mezopotamere, partia, you know. So, I don't get it. And the other connection between huszars, they say the same flavor for huszars. And after that, Hungarian, after that, Polish huszar. The same again, so enter the same page on, again. Crazy. All right, that's it.